17 million workers you're just talking about. This is wild. 11 million employees will use pre-approved days off. 4.7 million, almost 5 million people plan to actually just call in sick. And then there's about 8 million people who are kind of deciding what are they going to do. They're going to take the day off or not take the
day off. How much am I going to drink? That's what they're thinking. That's what they're going to base it on.
I mean, is there an employer in the world that doesn't know why you're calling in sick?
It's so obvious.
Really? It's the beginning of the year. You know you have some personal days or vacation days you can use. Like, don't risk your job. I already put in for next Super Bowl. I just said I'm getting married and it's going to be my honeymoon. Right. As long as nobody notices, I'm already married.
I still don't understand why they don't move the Super Bowl to a Saturday so we don't have to worry about it. Or why we don't just make that Monday a day that we can have off.
Or what about delayed start? You know how some schools have delayed starts?
Yeah.
What if workplaces Late did starts. That? That would help like a little that. Bit, right? Yeah.
For you, you said it's alcohol related to why they're calling in sick. For me, it's food related. Oh my gosh, man. It's like barely move on that day, but... We'll throw it back to you guys, so make sure. Kevin, Kevin just came back from vacation. Mm-hmm. Kevin, you better not use any more days off, my friend.
I'm out. I just put them all in January. I'll be here every single day through the rest of the year, guys.
Even when he's not working. It gets to be kind of awkward, but we've come to accept it. It's like, why is Kevin here again? All right, guys. We'll catch you tomorrow.
Yes. See you guys.